Welcome to Syked ECU Tuning Suite Part 3. It's been several months since we've posted a video. We've been working hard at debugging and getting different ECU types to collaborate within the software. So a lot of them are set up differently. I went ahead and opened up some calibrations. You can see I've got 96 FJ, 96 AN, 2001 WG, and of course we got an SRT4 calibration. Basically open up an SBET controller, a JTEC Plus, and an NGC. And of course we've got all of our little functions down here, group scalars, functions, and surfaces all working and corresponding when we click on the different items. You can go up to Windows, you can switch back and forth in between calibration files. Went ahead and got some of the configuration stuff set up, whatnot. We have been working on some communication things. We'll be able to read the full file, cal file only, flash full file, flash cal file only. Some cool little features that we've added. You will have to activate the product and you will have to renew it after a certain length of time. It won't cost you anything to renew it. You'll just have to click the renew button. We did a setup to customer email. This is pretty slick. I had an idea and I was like, well, rather than writing a tune for a customer and then having to go and open my email, attach the file, and email it off to the customer with instructions, I figured I'll just set it up so I can enter in all of my email information as far as my outgoing mail server, the return email address, and then, of course, my username. Password. The password is set up so it is secure. We do encrypt the password for you so it's stored on your machine, and it's stored as encrypted, so that way you won't have any concerns about your privacy and things along those lines. And then you can go up. When you save a file out, you're automatically going to go to the customer tune information. So if you end up putting if you have a specific PO with the customer, you can put their information in there. The VIN number is going to be required. And then we've got the customer's name, their email address, and if you want to email them, you click the email the customer button, and now you can enter the subject and you can enter email comments. Now the calibration that you have open, that's the description of it. When you save it, you'll have the option of changing that. But that calibration file is what's going to be emailed off to the customer. And then you can just click the export email tune. Sends it right off, or you can save the data. If you save it, it'll just save it to the desktop or whatever directory you've selected. We are working on some help features, which will be nice. We'll get all those working for you guys. We'll have a create cal template file, and then you will have a compare tunes file. Don't have those completely finished yet. Every time I get something working, I have an idea of a way to make it better. So I don't want to share too much details on that, but I'm telling you, it will be better than the other guys. The create cal template file, that is so if you have a certain set of parameters that you want to save, you can save that set of parameters into a calibration file, and then when you load the next customer's tune, you can copy those parameters and those values right onto that next tune. Similar to SCT has one, Diablo Sport has one, but I've got something that's, in my opinion, a little bit more user-friendly and a little bit easier and more consistent. So as far as what we've really been up to, is populating our database and getting things mapped. One of the earlier videos, we showed all the different controllers that we plan on covering. We'll move into some newer stuff at some point. But for now, we've got our list that we're working on. So these are all the different body styles that are covered. It's pretty much everything that's covered as far as SBET controller goes. So SBET 3, as far as FJ, got some 96, 97 calibrations. Got one Mexico calibration for the J2. That's a specific Stratus in New Mexico. We've got some GS body style. We've got your JAs, see 96s, 97s. Got your JXs. You got your minivans. got your Chrysler 300s and Intrepids. Now you see a lot of these only go to 97. It's because it's an S-Spec 3 controller. 98 on a lot of those applications, they went to an S-Spec 3A, which we'll document out for you. But as far as neons go, of course, I've mapped everything neon related. So just files and files and files. So I got you guys covered there. I believe there is a prowler in here. So if you guys got a prowler guy out there who wants to jump in and tune it, you can. Then we go to S-Spec 3A. That's when we start introducing the PT Cruiser. 2001 files for the PT, but then, you know, I mean, we got the FJ 98, 99. We've got your GS again. We've been able to populate almost 1,000 calibration files into our database so far. We've got thousands more that we're going to insert in there. Our plan is to cover every single platform and every combination available that was ever sold outside out of Chrysler. And we're going to do it for every computer. We're going to do it for every body style. So there won't be anything that's not covered from 96 all the way through the current stuff. I mean, this stuff takes thousands of hours, guys, so I appreciate your patience. And then we've got your S-Spec 3B controller. And we've got a few things in the 3B. We've got a 2002 PLs. We've got your 02 PTs. And you've got your 01 JRs and 02 JR. But that's not all. Skip the NGC for now. Let's move down to the JTEC. See all the different body styles that are covered. So you got your ABs. You got your Dakota guys. Nice couple RT calibrations right there. Those 5.9ers. You know, trucks, vans. I mean, it just keeps going. You guys have seen the laundry list of calibration files that are available. Your DNs, your SRs, your TJs, XJs. I mean, it just keeps going, guys. And we have more to put in here. So I keep going through all the JTEC, move over to the JTEC Plus, which a lot of like 99 through 05 stuff. I'm skipping around a little bit. You know, you can pretty much see every category that I click on. We've got lots of calibration files for it. SRT10 truck, started working on that, and a few more files to put in there. BRB stuff. That's a combination. So far what we've been working on, most recent is all the NGC stuff. Started working on the NGC and the PL and the SRT4, started mapping that, you got the regular neon and stuff, so I've got thousands and thousands of files to go, guys. We've got the software pretty much buttoned up aside from more database work. All the features are there. Everything that we want for the first initial production is there. We just want to make sure that everything in the database is correct and that we have it populated completely. Anyways, just want to give you guys a quick update, let you know we're still working on it. We're hoping in the next few months we'll have the flashing and the cable worked on and completed, but only time will tell as far as that's concerned. Of course, we have just a reminder of some of the features. We got math toolbars, this little search box, make sure it works. Pops everything up, search related, breaks it up, scalars, functions, surfaces, so you can search nice and easy. The other companies, you have to know exactly what it is you want to search for. It'll partially autofill, but you can't just type in one word and say search, and it'll bring up everything that has the word fuel in it. So that's pretty cool, I think. I might have showed it on a previous video, but like I said, I believe it was April when we put our last video up. So I want to get something up there new for you guys. Take care. We'll see you soon.